What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Overgrown Souls. And right now, I'm about to get into this outlet vlog for you guys. I had a day off of work, and I just was driving around. I was going to go to Lenox Mall, but I said, you know what? Let me hit the outlets. I haven't been to the outlets in a long time, you know? Just wanted to turn the camera on and show you what I'm about to get into. Of course, you already know, about to hit up the Nike outlet. That's first and foremost. So without further ado, let's check it out. I like the 20s. Been a fan of them for a while. I want to do the 180 price tag. Let's see what they got coming down here. KD8. Wasn't a fan of this model really. Same with the LeBron 13. I didn't really care too much about him. It's a few colorways. This is one colorway that I did actually like. But not that crazy for him. They don't have my size. But I'm not gonna cry. Don't care. For Jordan, got a few Westbrooks. Among some other team Jordans. Jump into the Mellows, Retro 20s, Retro 1s, some random Nikes. Now for the hash wall. Let's see what we can find. There's one gem I actually really like. I was looking for a pair of these, but not necessarily the red ones. Yeah, that's my size. Makeup. Don't know yet. Be going in the spring, but I'll always use them next year. Found another gem. Infrared 90s. Like here on the tag. I have a pair of these already, but they're old. They're from years ago. And they have these in a 14. I might pull that trigger, because I was looking for another pair, because the ones that I currently have are deep. Just about. It's funky red Kobe 10 Knicks for anybody who's 11 and a half. More 90s. I could not fit a Kobe 10 Elite. Barely in a 14, let alone a 13. These things are snug. Anybody that's a size 13 and wants some Kobe 10 Elites, it's not a bad colorway. I would rock them if they were my size. I just can't do it. Still not a fan of the 13s. About to try these on. This is what I wore today. 2006. Remember, I got these in high school. Still looking good. On to the dunk boots. These are some of the most comfortable forces I have ever worn. No one would rock them like this in person. Wow. Might have to pull the trigger. Might have to.
I wish they had the Red Duck boots.
They also have these 95. Never owned a pair of Air Max 95s before. I'm actually kind of feeling these, but don't see my size. Otherwise, they got about a full size run up to a size 13. It looks like just not mine. Another pair of 95s. All right, so I just left the Nike outlet. Had to get them duck boots. Had to. Those are the most comfortable pair of Air Force Ones I've ever felt on feet. So, yeah, that was an interesting cop, interesting find. But the most interesting find, I think, in that entire store, in my opinion, were the De La Soul Lows. But they were like a 10 and a half, and I could not, could not work with a 10 and a half. Probably could barely fit them on my big toe. Y'all know what size I wear. So, unfortunately, I was not blessed to have smaller feet than a 14, but hey, it could be a gift or a curse. So I just take it as that. I know, you know, Finish Lines don't normally have like an actual outlet. You know, I'll go in there and I'll see very few markdowns in there. It's just like an actual Finish Line store, but let's check it out. Yeah, so I'm just leaving Finish Line. It was more like an actual Finish Line store, like I said before. Nothing major. Like, I mean, they still had a pair of Laser 20s, the Jordan 20s and the white Laser. And yeah, they even have my size. There was a section that was like strictly for size 14 that they had all the size 14s on display. And one of them happened to be the Laser 20s, but they're still $250. I mean, I'm feeling those. Like, I really, really like the 20s, but I can't see myself paying $250 for those white Lasers. They came out last year. Like, you mean to tell me you ain't gonna go down in price at all? So, whatever. All right, so it turns out that the outlet did not have an Adidas store. It did not have anything else really sneaker related that I would be interested in. They did have a Timberland factory outlet. But I don't need any more Tims right now. they also had a Rack Room Shoes. I usually only go in there when I want to buy like cleaners and extra laces and stuff like that. But I don't have any. I mean, I have a lot of those right now, so I don't need any extras. You know, but I'm headed home right now. It was a nice, you know, trip to the outlet. It was a decent bunch of finds that I found when I was out there, you know. Best find still. I really like those De La Soul Lows. I just wish that they were my size. It seems that they were a return, so whatever. I was told that they had two of them, but one just sold before I even got there. So, eh, it is what it is. I'll see if I can find them in my size eventually. Maybe check eBay. Who knows? But yeah, that's it for this outlet vlog. And like I said, I'm on my way home right now. I'm stopped at a red light. You know, I'll catch you guys in the next video. What would you guys like to see next? I may do an unboxing. I may do a thrift store, you know, trip to the thrift kind of video. So let me know. Hit me up in the comments below. Please make sure if you're new to my channel, like this video, share this video, and subscribe. All right? I'll talk to you guys later. And as always, stay up and stay blessed. Peace.